Hi guys, I'm Ray Claggett. I'm a senior coxswain on the rowing team at University of Tennessee, and I'm here to show you about our amazing boathouse. I'll meet you downstairs. So we're right outside the boathouse. This is the stairs up to our locker room and our erg room. We are right kind of on the edge of campus, and the stadium is right in front of me here. So we're in our boat bay here. We've got some rows of bikes. So right as we walk in here, we've got a bunch of pairs here, which is nice to have this many pairs so that people can get out on the water and work on their technique in some smaller boats. We've got some racks over here with our novice eights, some rows of cubbies here. Then we've got our fours stacked here and the varsity eights down at the far end. And then we've got, you know, everything that you could possibly need. Straps for strap stretching, jump ropes for circuits, and rollers. Another really cool thing is that we've got a bunch of windows here to look at the water before we go out and practice. So I always know what the conditions are. This is our deck. Our river is just awesome. We have some really nice open stretches and some really fun courses that we'll use for fall training, and also some nice straight stretches that we use for spring training. It spans like upstream and downstream as far as you could want to row or be able to row in a practice. There's some really beautiful scenery downstream and upstream. So this is our dock. We can launch about 3/8 off of the dock at once. During football season, we have a ton of boats that come out to support the balls, which is really fun, especially when we have practices on game days and we'll go out and when we're docking, they'll come in and they'll be cheering for us or whatever. So it's fun to have that support from the fellow boaters around Knoxville. This is our erg room, and we'll come back to that in a minute. So this is our meeting room, which is a really big, nice space where we'll have team meetings, sometimes we'll have team breakfasts, or sometimes we'll do scrapbooking at the end of the year in here. We've got a nice, cushy area over here. So we also have a kitchen here where Coach will make us pancakes sometimes, fully equipped with a refrigerator, sink. These chairs are so comfortable, but I guess I can get up and show you the erg room now. So right now this is our erg room, but as a part of the campaign for comprehensive excellence, this will be turned into our locker room, which will give the rowers a nice expanded area where we'll have bigger lockers and more space. We're really excited about those renovations. It'll be really nice to have that space. There's actually a third floor to the boathouse, and that will be turned into a bigger erg room, and there will be a space for stationary bikes there, and there will also be two consultation rooms up there as well. So we're back down here in the boat bay, and this is where I've got to say my goodbyes. I've got to join my team outside. Thanks for joining me.